Wrister, sticked away. Turned on net, they score! And they've tied the game up. Marlowe's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Savages have gotten this game tied. Can they break it before the end of the second period? San Jose's got that neutral zone faceoff and angled to Couture. Assisted by number 72. Shoots one. Great bad stop. And in their own end, still on the move. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Underway in the third period, we are as we started, tied. The Savages with possession in center ice. He can start some danger here, directing that one to Couture. Great chance here, 2-on-1. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Oh, here's a wrister. What a save by Howard.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
A shot. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Snapping a pass to Carter. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. We have a little under 3 minutes off the clock in the third. Both teams with three. That's our score. In their own end, pressing on with it. San Jose's controlling play now through neutral ice. Brilliant save by Howard. And he motors on between the blue lines. Something here to chase. Puck dumped in by Hartnell. San Jose's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Possession still through center ice. A big collision there.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Long lead pass to Mikko Koivu. He throws it there. Propelled to Barry. Gathered in by Kane. Making headway through center. Shoots, score! He's got his second of the game. San Jose's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He's right in front. San Jose's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Geometrically to Gabrick. Scorches one off the mark.
If that puck hits the net, I think it goes through it.
San Jose's moving well through the neutral zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Drives to the net. Look at this chance. The Savages carrying on in the defensive zone. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Trying to go to Stastny. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Georges is not afraid to get his nose dirty.
The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Gathered in by Patrick Kane. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. A marvelous save. No time on that one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Let's it fly. Score! It's a hat trick.
into this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Howard's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. He looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
San Jose's gotten a huge goal. Now a little breathing room in the third period. The advantage is two, but the adrenaline will probably start to flow from the other side.
His goal of the game, scored by number 88, Patrick King.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Buffalo. Puck settled down by Marleau. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. San Jose's in their own end, moving the puck. Possession reestablished by Kane. Acrobatic stop by Howard.
Howard's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich inside a raucous house tonight. Is the visiting team a little afraid in here?
I don't think they're afraid. I think they're afraid of giving up the first goal because the crowd is really going to get into this game, Doc. So the key for the visitors, get on the board first.
Here are the starting goaltenders presented by Honda. In goal tonight is Jonathan Quick, Stanley Cup champion with Los Angeles, won all 16 games you need to win to start a parade, and was playoff MVP that spring of 2012. Terrific action lies ahead. Thornton's a good face-off man, ready for San Jose. Kopitar's there for Vancouver. This is San Jose. Score! They have struck. Thornton's a good face-off man, ready for San Jose. Kopitar's there for Vancouver. This is San Jose.